Sit back, stay comfortable, and just let me get started on checking your symmetry for our measurements today. Just want to make sure I understand who I'm working with, what my model. Yes, you are my model. I'm calling you my model throughout our session. Okay. Keep your head straight at me. Just getting an understanding of your body. So you know, during our measurements, I'm going to start with the head, and I will work my way down to your chest, and that is where we will stop. So, do I have your permission to touch you throughout our measurements? Thank you. Get some notes. I tease. We're gonna start by going across the chest, getting your full measurements from the widest. Me to tell you the measurements in centimeters, inches, you're part of the imperial system. Okay. Okay. Just relax, no need to strain or stress. Okay. So we got from shoulder to shoulder on your chest. Now we're going to do sort of the inside of the shoulders to shoulders instead of the outside. Helps us with our neck measurements. Okay. I know I didn't mean to scare either of us, my goodness. And now that I've gotten insides, outsides, we're gonna do the whole circumference around you. Radius, circumference, I don't know, I didn't really do well in school in math. So I need to get close, press this against you. I'm just gonna wrap.